Besides 6.1, question number 13, वो क्या कह रहा है? Balloon, which always remains spherical, has a variable diameter, this. So we have D equals to 3 by 2 of 2x plus 1, or we have the radius equals to 3 by 4 of 2x plus 1. Find the rate of change of its volume. क्या निकालना है हमें? We have to find this with respect to x. We know कि we have volume equals to 4 by 3 pi r cube, where r is the radius of the sphere. So, if we differentiate it with respect to x, what do we get? हमें मिलता है dv by dx equals to 4 by 3 pi into 3r square dr by dx. अब इसमें r की वैल्यू वी नो, व्हाट इज dr by dx? अगर हम इसको x के रिस्पेक्ट में डिफरेंशिएट कर दें, हमें dr by dx मिल जाएगा. सो वी गेट 3 by 4 into 2. दिस इज सिंपली 3 by 2. अब इस वैल्यू को इसमें डाल देते हैं एंड इसको भी इफ वी पुट इन दिस वी गेट सिंपली dv by dx दैट इज 4 by 3 into pi into 3 into r square that is 9 by 16 into 2x plus 1 ka whole square into dr by dx that is 3 by 2. So it is simply this is cancelled by this and this is cancelled by this. So we are left with 8. So our final answer becomes 27 by 8 into pi into 2x plus 1 ka whole square.